Hey guys, welcome to my Pinwheel Guide. Now this is probably the hardest boss in Dark Souls 1, so you're going to need to be prepared for these things, you know? So make sure you have your RTSR on. We're not using Power Within, because that's too risky. Let's do this. And that is your Pinwheel Guide. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.